Welcome to our NKC Insight channel. Every May 20th, National Pick Strawberries Day encourages us to pick some strawberries. There is something special about the taste of a sun-warmed strawberry picked straight off the vine. Fresh locally grown strawberries are ready at different times of the year depending on which part of the state you are located, but they are usually available from late May and throughout the summer. These beautiful red jewels dangling from their green vines seem just a bit too perfect to have been the pure manufacture of Mother Nature. Strawberries have a reputation not just for being delicious, but also for having astounding medicinal properties, at least according to 16th century pharmacists. The origin of the berry as we know it comes from Brittany, France, where it was first cultivated in a garden in the 1750s, as a blend of two other forms of wild strawberry. Before this, however, they had begun cultivating them in their gardens from the wild, as early as the 14th century. They have been with us ever since as a popular dessert and food item and are grown in the thousands all over the world. Pick Strawberries Day encourages you to get out and experience the wonders of picking strawberries firsthand, and there are local You Pick Strawberry fields that spring up anywhere strawberries are grown. Do not confuse this day with National Strawberry Day, which is February 27th. It is unclear just when National Pick Strawberries Day started, but it is one of over 1,000 national days. With the growing interest in buying and consuming locally grown foods, this would be a great way to spend part of your day on May 20th this year. You could pick some, eat some, and preserve some. Whether you grow your own berries and pick from your patch or go to a You Pick Strawberry patch, there are three important tips about picking strawberries. 1. Always pick fully ripe berries. Strawberries do not continue to ripen, they just continue to age. 2. Do not get greedy by overfilling your containers. Strawberries are delicate and tender and bruise easily. 3. Freshly picked strawberries are best when consumed or preserved within 1 to 2 days. Freezing strawberries is as easy as follows. 1. Rinse them well using cool water and pat them dry with paper towels or a completely clean cloth towel. 2. Take off the caps and place them in a single lay on cookie sheets or a similar type pan. 3. As soon as the fruit is frozen, put the berries in the freezer containers or freezer bags and return to the freezer. Freezing berries this way is called tray freezing, and the purpose is to make it easy to pour the frozen berries out of the container or bag. You can choose to freeze them without tray freezing, but they will freeze together and then you will have to thaw and use the entire container. Rinse your berries just before eating them or getting ready to preserve them. Wet strawberries are much more likely to mold. This fruit is very low in saturated fat, cholesterol, and sodium. It is also a good source of folate and potassium, and a very good source of dietary fiber, and manganese. Just one serving of about 8 strawberries provides more vitamin C than an orange. The strawberry is among the top 20 fruits in antioxidant capacity. Thanks for watching this video, like, comment and share our video, also subscribe our channel for more videos.